I'm taking you on a walk through Arisugawa Park in Tokyo. You feel like you're in the country, but you're in central Tokyo. You can see ducks. Tourist here, you know exactly what that says. Here I am going down the road. Down the road. This is what I do in the morning. I wake up, I go for a walk. It really is very beautiful and peaceful here. And you have a cute little wooden stairs. You want to go up here, take you back up to the street, and you got kids, they're feeding the ducks. You can go over the bridge, here where they're feeding the ducks, you see the ducks. And more wooden stairs. Wooden stairs. And look down here. Little path. Another little path. Path goes up. You can hear the crows. And ducks. And the dog. They're all interacting. You see a gorgeous bridge up there with a waterfall coming down. Really nice. I always talk about these walks to my friends, but I thought I'd bring you along. So, let's see, I'll go up here. Let's go up the stones. Good fun. Walk up the stones. How you keep your legs toned up. All good. Seem to be stumbling upon somebody shooting a commercial or something. So I'm gonna go over this way. Up these cute steps. Stone steps. And I'm getting my legs a nice little workout. I remember when I was a teenager in Tokyo, I came up to this level of Arisugawa Park and I got bit up by mosquitoes really badly. So I'm gonna hurry past this area since even though it's November, it's quite warm out. Quite warm. Seasonally unusual. Okay, this is a bridge we saw before. I'm walking over it. Waterfall appears to I've dried up today, it's Sunday. It must be taking a break. And there's where the waterfall usually is. Not so beautiful today because it's muddy. And there's a little lake we saw before. Now we're going on this way to there, to this path. Lovely little path. And this is really great for walking. When you want to get some exercise. You might have had too much to drink the night before in Tokyo, so you come here, walk it off. That's right. I keep an eye on the steps so I don't fall over. Trying to give you a perspective, see? And there's a little lake, a pond. A mosquito trying to get me right now. Okay, there's another little path. Hundreds of little paths here. All cute and cool. So, just taking, I'm trying to avoid capturing people because they might not want to be seen. Might be, you know, wanted by the FBI or the CIA or something. So, I could get probably a mallet on the head from filming the wrong person by accident. Don't want that. Look, there's a goose over there. duck. It's a guck.